We're back with Spoon, Henry Witherspoon, and now joined by his famous son, Kevin Hart. What's your relationship now?
My relationship with my dad now, Larry, is excellent. You know, I got to honestly say it's better than it has been before. Not that it was ever bad, but, you know, the older you get, the more you mature. And I can say right now I'm at the highest level of maturity I've ever been in my life, and I got to say it's because of this man right here.
Are you best friends now?
Of course, yeah. Of course. This is my man Pots and Pans, you know. I think we're probably friends because he understands, you know, the current time. I whip his ass, Larry. You know, it's not what it used to be.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I beat the hell out of this boy.
it's not what it used to be, Larry. I put my hands on him.
He be right, but he got to remember. I'll cut him.
Do you think with what you went through growing up, that comedy's therapy for you?
Oh, yes. You know, because I didn't have other outlets. You know, I mean, it wasn't like there was people that I was talking to about what I was going through. Stand-up comedy gave me the ability to share my stories and get results, you know, getting immediate results.
You've been using your dad.
You've been using my dad. You know, you're taking your pain and you're getting people to laugh at it.
You know, guys, Larry Gelbart, the great late comedy writer, mm-hmm. told me once he was carrying his little granddaughter. And he said, do you know why grandparents and grandchildren get along so well?
Because they can say you can send them home when you're tired of them.
Because they have a common enemy.
That's really funny.
Thank you, guys. Hey, tomorrow night, what a show we've got. Todd Bridges is going to be with us with his best friend. His best friend, he says, stole his image. That's tomorrow night. It's going to be hot. You will not want to miss it.
All right, all right, all right.